Yo, what's up, guys? It is Team Charm Paintball. And in this game, we are on Barnyard. We are rushing on the other side. In my last video, y'all saw me rush on the other video. It was a couple videos ago. But you saw me rush. But now we like rush this guy. It was four of us. There's Dane right there. Dane was actually using one of my pistols because my pistol was actually broke. So I was not doing dual pistols. But I have all the other gameplay, I was using a dual-wheel pistol. And, so, pretty much, what ended up happening in the game was I actually got a whole bunch of kills, you'll see in a second. Like, I got into a really good, like, angle so I could see these people, they didn't see me. And I just shot, like, I think 8 rounds, and I got about, like, 3 people out. So, because they were hiding in this building. And you can see paint flying. So we're trying to sneak up here. And I'm trying to catch up to that guy in the red, and then I go up to where he's at, and I was actually not using my regular pistol. Well, it was a regular pistol, but it had like a stock, it had like a better barrel on it. So it had, like, my friend has an X7, and on his X7, he has like a stock barrel, but he has an Apex for it now. So he let me use his stock barrel because of the same threads. If you would like to know what threads they are A5 and X7 threaded for the TIPX pistol. So I was using his barrel, but the thing was, his barrel, I was actually kind of curving some shots, so that was kind of bad. But I was actually getting a whole bunch of hits, but like, I was shooting like super far, but I was getting curved, so I was like tilting to a little bit to get the hit. So actually, what ended up, it was actually helping me a little bit, but and I also had a foregrip because my friend on his gun, he had a foregrip, but then his gun broke, so I just used the foregrip piece that I could. And so yeah, I was actually getting like long range shots off these people. So I think there's a guy, I saw him in the way back here, and I was trying to get a hit off of him, and then I finally get a hit, like, right here. I saw him moving up, and I got him. So, yeah, I got a whole bunch of kills this game, and I want to say something about my channel. I'm actually getting a lot of views lately. Like, I think 2 of my videos already have, like, 100 views, so I just want to say thank y'all for that. And I started this channel back in November. But my first upload was on December the 24th. That's when I got my GoPro, because I got it for Christmas. Not December 24th, it was December the 28th. So, as you saw, all that paint, that ref was trying to check me, because it actually, a paint did bounce on me, but I was not out. And that paint was like so close to me. So, I'm going to let this video play on, and yeah. So, thank you for all the views I'm getting, and I hope I'm getting bigger. I've already got 25 subscribers, as I'm doing pretty good. Consider the fact that I started in what, December, so yeah. Thank you for all the videos, all the views I'm getting. So yeah, I'm gonna let this video play on, and I'll talk about it in a little bit.
I think we can get this guy out. I'm probably gonna rush him. I can't see the guy. I tried to hit my way. I can't get a shot on him.
You're out!
Hey, I think I hit a guy way back there.
Ready?
Hey! Hey, dude, come here. Look, come here, come here. Look, straight ahead my way, straight ahead my way. That little bunker? Yeah, I can't get him. I think I got one. I think I might have bounced on him. Oh, there's a guy right on the... Hey, dude, there's a guy right behind the shed. He's right behind. I saw his little hand.
That
Hey, guys, y'all move down. Y'all move up. Come on. Our bridge is coming. Let me see. Let me look. You're good. You're fine. You're still in.
It didn't burst.
He's in the way back. I see him. Hey, dude.
So about right here, I could see them in the back, and I cannot get a hit on these people, because, like, you see the people up there, they're moving up. They have a really good, like angle. Well, they don't really have a good angle, but they can't see the people. So I move over here to see if I can see them. And I see a whole bunch of them. I saw two kids. I didn't know. There was about, like, five people hiding in this bunker. And so I was waiting to get them. And I actually did get a whole bunch of kills. I saw them walking out later after this. So, and I was talking to them after this, and they were saying I hit them. I hit that kid. And, yeah, I saw one. I got him out. And then this guy's over here, he's in a ditch. He's actually, that's a pretty good spot. Like, I think people could just run up on him. Like, I wouldn't notice when he said that white shirt. So this is where I got all them kills. I got like three kills off that one spot. There's a whole bunch of them just sitting there. They have their heads and I'm shooting at them. So I move up here. We're gonna go rush them. And, yeah, I'm sorry about the paint on my camera. I was not out. As you saw from earlier when that ref was coming at me. The guy was trying to shoot, and it hit the wall and paint all over me. So, I slowed it down, if you want to see it. So, here we go. We pretty much are rushing this. So, we go run up over here. And that bunker, you'll see it. This bunker right here, that bunker, that's what they were hiding over. There was a lace, like a whole bunch of kids hiding there. So, that's where I hit them at. So, basically, I run over here, and my dad, he was on our team, but he snuck around, like, on their side. So, I saw him, but I saw a guy moving up, and I guess it was a rental, and he was hiding. And he was, like, laying down, like, where the pond's at. You see the pond where it's at? He's, like, laying, like, right there, and I saw him. And then my dad was moving up a little bit more, about where that kid's coming out at. He was about right there. So, I got that kid. And yeah, that was game. So that was a pretty good gameplay. If you would like to see more content, like and subscribe. And I will bring more videos.
Dad!
JD out.
Hey, he's on our team.